you lied to me, Trav.
Carrington?
Still palling around with that pea brain? I'm talking to the bird, of course.
Oh, you must miss him. Do you still have the dog? Or did you lose that in the poker game as well?
Oh, I didn't lose Rocky. He was stolen from me by a cheat.
Like how your wife cheated on you with me?
Ex-wife. Now, why don't you take that disease-infested pet of yours and get the hell out of my house?
Well, I can't leave.
Fallon and Blake Carrington, you will be at table 51.
Yeah, no, I think there's been some kind of mistake. I'm pretty sure table 51 is in the bathroom. We should be at table 1 like we always are.
Oh, well, it's probably just...
Let all good things must come to an end. And that includes my time with the company. That's right. 23 skidoo. I'm getting the hell out because the next chapter in my life is gonna be about me. Blake time. Let me tell you something. I intend to spend every dime I have before they put me in the ground because you can't take it with you. And God knows my spoiled children don't need any more. So, happy anniversary, everyone. Bite me.
We'll make sure that everything fits you perfectly.
Blake, I need to talk to you. It's about the insurance.
Let me guess. You need money. You should have a t-shirt made. Here you can go. Just tell me how much you want, I'll write you a check.
No, I don't want anything.
Thought it'd be more down and dirty.
It's not Tokyo Drift. I don't want to damage the cars. Though that loop-de-loop's pretty filthy.
Rich people are so...
No!
Woo!
Yeah! Woo!
That's a bet.
Name it.
Dad. Did you know Mrs. Daniels is here? You got Senator Daniels' wife pregnant?
They're divorcing, but I... Yeah.
Well, did you at least man up and tell Sam the truth like I told you to?
Look, I just need you to get rid of her. Now.
You are not the son I raised.
It's you. But I'm the victim here.
Anders. Cut her a check.
That's not a good precedent to set, sir.
Give a gold digger a cookie.
$500,000 so we can be done with this.
Oh, my God.
Just take the check and go.
Thank you so much. You're doing the right thing. You want to turn some rando into a lottery winner? Go ahead. Just stay.
No. I never should have told you to lie. Eventually, the truth would come out, and then this child would hate us.
Good call on that.
I owe you an apology. If this child turns out to be yours, we will work out some sort of amicable custody arrangement. I am in a position to have that ban lifted. You could work again in the sport you love.
What do I have to do in return for such a generous favor?
Whatever the test results, you walk away. I want you out of our lives for good.
There he is. I was wondering when the real Blake Carrington was going to reveal himself. I've heard the stories.
I'm not interested in what you've heard. I'm interested in you leaving. So what's it gonna take, Jennings? Looking for a payday as well?
You're a fool.
I have fought my entire life for the respect and the privilege that you have given him in just 48 hours.
Maybe because he wasn't given everything you've been given your whole life. I have handed you every opportunity.
Wrong. I had to take it. And the only way I got to run CA was because I stole it out from under you.
Because you didn't deserve it. You were never qualified to run CA.
Never.
I am, well, I'm speechless. What do you say to the son you've been waiting 30 years to see again? And I knew right away it was you. I knew because you have your mother's eyes. And my passion for work, my determination, my unending desire for the truth. So I want to thank you, son. Giving me back the hope that I lost all those years ago.
Daddy, I can explain it.
It's one thing for you to damage your own reputation, but now you're bringing everyone else down with you. Make this right.
I'm
sure you can call someone.
That's only when there's other people in my way. This time I'm competing with Mother Nature and her unsustainable resources that will damage the environment and the surrounding area. Blah, blah, blah. I can't risk going...
He's our son. I can feel it in my heart. But because I know you don't have a heart, we'll do a DNA test.
I want you to remind him.